So guys, shortly after the launch of the flagship Red Magic 5G in March this year, Nubia launched the Nubia Play 5G in late April for the Chinese market. It's a mid-range gaming smartphone with Snapdragon 765G and 144Hz refresh rate AMOLED display. Now, after a month from its release, the handset has been certified by international bureaus with Red Magic 5G Lite moniker. According to Sudhanshu, a well-known tipster on Twitter, the same device has been certified by Global Certification Forum and Eurasian Economic Commission with Nubia Red Magic 5G Lite branding. That means Nubia will be soon launching the Nubia Play 5G as Nubia Red Magic 5G Lite in the global markets. Given the features the device packs, it will be one of the best mid-range smartphones if priced aggressively in the markets it will be made available. It has a 6.65-inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED display with 144Hz refresh rate and 240Hz touch sampling rate. Despite being a gaming-centric device, the phone has quiet the camera sensors. There is a 48MP Sony IMX582 main sensor, 8MP wide-angle lens, a 2MP macro and a 2MP depth sensor. On the front, there is a 12MP selfie shooter. It has an in-display fingerprint sensor, 3.5mm audio jack, USB Type-C with support for 30W fast charging. The device runs on Nubia UI 8.0 based on Android 10. It comes in two storage options such as 6GB of RAM that comes with 128GB and 8GB of RAM that comes with 256GB UFS 2.1 storage. To recall, the Nubia Play 5G debuted in China for around $340. Having said that, the official social handles of Nubia is yet to tease the launch of this handset. But since it is now certified, we expect the brand to soon drop the teasers anytime now. So that's it for today guys. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.